Pity the poor, poor fool.
Yo, my sleep timer. Turn my TV off, which in turn turned my fucking PlayStation off. I just lost like fucking 32 fucking minutes of footage. God damn it. So yeah, I upgraded my fucking... God damn it. I upgraded fucking sword and club. I think I was somewhere fucking around here or here, right? Maybe I was at the church, I don't fucking remember. And then I came down here. Think. Touched a thing like a blue fucking portal. Got me through here. Then there was a way to go through here. Didn't go that way. Took another blue portal through here after running all the way down. Not being able to progress, collecting items. Fucking did a lot, man. Goddamn sleep timer, I fucked myself. Shit. Don't usually stay up this late to play video games, but fucking Elden Ring. Alright, let's figure this shit out. Damn it. Power goes off. It fucking cuts the whole recording. God damn it. Fucking lame. Alright, so... God damn it, man. Let's see if I want that gold thing. How the fuck do I get down there now? Fucking hell. It's very disappointing. I was doing solid fucking exploring. I'm still fucking heartbroken. I lost all that shit. God damn it. Alright, where the fuck am I at? Where's this map at? Map is here. Just give me the fucking map, please. I can figure out what's going on. Progress. Even though I lost a bunch of it, shit. Stupid fucking sleep timer. Lame. Can I fucking open anything up there? Fuck does this go now? Back fucking here? a period. Didn't miss nothing of this. Fuck your magic, my sword hits hard. Was a mistake. Did not mean to rest there. this would appear to be the right way to go. Fuck yeah. Okay then. got the fucking item though, didn't I? Just do the run. 769, fuck yeah. I don't recall which fucking way I came in from. Sure. Time to get ghost. So how in the fuck am I gonna do this? No horse. Bad idea. Save point real bad. It's not a save point. Take me to a save point. Good shit. Now can I go back to where I was? That's what I want to know. There is no return portal, huh? That's fine. Don't need absolution.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows.
Dude, it's a turtle pope.
I am Muriel, steward of this sacred chamber.
Fucking turtle pope.
My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place?
Fuck no.
How it came to be known as the Church of Vows?
Fill me in.
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses. The Erd Tree of the Capital, and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you need? You are free to show yourself. I would serve as your guide if you find anything of use. Unless, perhaps, you are in which case I will share. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have we? Very well, let us... Heresy is not all things. Do you possess any celestial? Then I would like to share mine concerning the miracle. Radagon once cleansed himself, repented his territorial aggressions. The order of the Erdtree and the fate of the moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the church to this day, and so you need only follow Radagon's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony. To experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the back and cleanse yourself with celestial dew. Absolution will be yours. Any bond, no matter how strained or even severed, will be put to rights. My faith does not waver. The miracle rooted in these grounds will once again mend the world. And if you would be Elden Lord, tarnished, I hope that you, too, will share my faith. You wish to know more of Lord Radagon? Lord Radagon was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there, and became husband to the Carian Queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and King Consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You wish to know more of Lady? She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, the great and beautiful full moon witch. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radagon left her, and then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library.
map. Good shit. Keep racking them up, man. Keep racking them up. shit's confusing as fuck. Where the fuck do I go? Can I just see my fucking map, please?